mercy, stood in all of your glory, and none compared to you. I can't help but speak of the things you